crime. The NYPD released photos of the people for whom they're looking. Authorities say four suspects attacked a 72-year-old man at West 17th Street and 9th Avenue in Chelsea last month. And according to police, they made anti-gay statements before they fled the scene. The victim suffered a broken jaw and cuts to his face and hands. He was treated at a local hospital.
A new bill passed by City Council here in New York will now give